Come on, copy MJ's moves. There you go.